Hi everyone, in this video, we'll explore how to modify records in C# while maintaining immutability. This means our data stays safe and predictable throughout the program. Let's start with a simple order record with product details. We create an immutable instance and then modify it by creating a new record with the updated price. See how the original t-shirt order remains unchanged. This is the power of immutability. Now, let's get a bit more complex. Imagine a customer order with a list of items. Each item has a name, price, and quantity. We want both the order and its items to be immutable. We'll define nested records for order item and order. We can add new items or modify existing ones without directly changing the original data. By leveraging immutability, we can modify records in C# while ensuring data integrity. This prevents accidental changes and makes our code more reliable. Thanks for watching. Feel free to experiment with these concepts and explore more advanced techniques for working with immutable data in C#.